prosecutors here in Scotland are seeking to extradite a man from France on child abuse charges linked to a religious cult known as the Children of God.
The man involved is called Derek Lincoln. He's 73. The case has been dealt with by a court of appeal in the south of France.
The police call me and say he has been arrested, he is extradited, and he is going to be appearing in court.
You can see from his responses to the content of the charges, there was just no emotion. Sat there, took it in, rolled the eyes, shook the head, crossed his arms. So really dismissive. And when I picked Derek Lincoln up at the airport, he was just an old man. Northeast accent, you know, nice accent. Softly spoken. On the drive to the police station, I felt myself getting drawn in a wee bit. You could see why he drew people in and gained their trust.